He was not only desirous that standards should consistently be improved in his own environment, but he was in his own school, but he was passionate about the general level of education in Ogun State. That kind of patriotism at state level, if you like, is uncommon.